Guys, what's up? It's Water's Good Vids here. Welcome to some Xbox gameplay. Got this Elgato Game Capture HD, and I'm currently testing it out. Let's see if this thing can move. Can it work, or can it not? So let's get started. I'm using an Xbox 360 to test this out, as you can see here. And yeah, so let's play FIFA 13. I know it's a bit outdated, but it'll do. So let's click it like so. Don't know what's gonna go on, or you know, all that kind of jazz, but I hope this works. I'm not sure if it will, but just saying, it might not work. Don't know yet. Alright, English, and disable connect. FIFA, license.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
Oh, that's loud, so I'm just gonna turn that game volume down on my headset on my 12-inch Xbox. And of course I'm using the Elgato Game Capture HD. This is worth, I think, $200. So it's fairly okay, yes. I'm recording on Windows 8. I don't know. And I'm actually not bothered right now. But, anyways, got some good specs. I got. Alright, let's play some Ultimate Team, shall we? I don't know if this is working on my PC right now. It's fairly working okay. That's a bit. It's good. Capture is stepping. Stop recording, yep, it's capturing. So yeah. Alright, that's a bit down, that's good. Alright, so, so I got random FC and logo squad. I'm playing 4-3-3 as my playing 4-3-3 as my formation. Sam, you are good pace, bro, but why then? Kibling just got out from pace. Awesome. Now do mind that I do. Yeah, actually, bronze left, like only 3 silvers and the rest are gold. I'm not fully. Do something. Now, enough rambling. I'm currently in the bronze challenge, but boring. I actually don't, my team is as a gold cup, so I'm not really good at perfection. I'm decent. But this could be 500. Cup. I can't do this apparently. I don't know why. Apparently, it doesn't let my team. Not gonna do that. With the Underdog's Cup. Don't remember what happened. Ooh, legendary. I mean, that's a lot. That's really difficult. So, do the silver cup? Well, silver shield, sorry. Let's do that. Hopefully, we can. Is that right? I'm just gonna play one match and pause the video and. Actually record. Oh shit. It's properly not sure yet. If it is, I'm gonna on this channel. Well, not really a match. Well, on this
the joy of cup football is cup, you really sorry, can't yeah. predict what's gonna happen. Maybe Shield. The same these days about the league games because the competition
here.
Is so good. But in the cup, it's not always about performance.
Ooh, that's not, all about I'm results. A bit rusty.
I think there are some players, certain characters, that can handle cup competitions better. It suits them more. I just wonder which side has got those characters.
All right, so the other team has the ball. I got it back normally.
In charge of this game.
So, oh shit. See, I'm a bit rusty, so.
By the player on the ball. That. No, no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack. Higuain. Well read by the defender to intercept.
2015. Oh.
Gavin. Well, they've got the ball back. A quick break is on.
So.
In with a chance. He's made this, and he's given that everything.
Oh my god, hit the freaking, what do you call it? The post, yeah. And damn. That could have been a goal, right long shot goal.
Yeah, and his technique let him down there. But it's a good opportunity, but couldn't get his feet sorted out.
That's not, I'm not usually. I'm usually getting goals already. Can I?
Gavin. They've got the midfield players. By. Back behind the ball as well. They're passing it well here.
I'm not panicking.
And he read really their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. And now he's looking for some support. What a hit!
Nope, I can't. Can we do a header? Nope. Well, oh, let's do that.
All eyes towards the keep.
And here's the shot.
We hit it. Yep, we got it.
I think he is as surprised as the rest of us, the defender.
I think so.
I'm looking at my PC right now. It looks like I'm doing good as my game. Oh, whoops, I wasn't looking on my
but super interception.
On my PC it looks fine, so hopefully that's going good.
Back here.
Okay, I just totally missed that ball.
Keesling.
Trying to get that ball. Can we get it? Oh no!
The counter-attack.
Oh shoot. Bro.
A limp
so if you did enjoy this test, just make sure to tell me and I could record some Halo 4. I love Halo 4, I'm a big fan of it. And Halo
is gonna be a throw.
Big fan of
Sam. In with the challenge. Brilliant and the shot's on. That was very brave defending. It's always a good barometer of the game.
But
getting your shots
I do
away.
Have some downloaded games so like far. Minecraft and Terraria. So that's just some World G games.
Keesling. Well, he read that passage of play and was able to make the interception.
Whatever.
Called giving the ball away.
Hey, guys. Oh, no.
Oh, he's in quickly there, crisply too. He's going to cross it.
Oh, shit. That was
that
a horrible cross.
A goal kick.
Jeez. All right. Keb. Be silent. And it's like.
Keesling.
And yeah, this is actually a German team, by the way. I'm not making like an Arsenal team or whatever. British Dortmund.
Now on the ball.
Whatever. I'm just making a country Gavin. Game, so if you looked at my team before I started this match, they were all German. Say that. Ooh, did my guy cut out? What? What
good
happened
ball.
There?
Good,
yeah,
strong
let's
challenge.
Like that.
Oh, and they would have been in, but for that vital stop.
Boating. Terribly sorry if I'm not. Ooh, let's get
here.
Let's do that pass and hit. What?
The service was
no.
Superb. The shot wasn't.
Yeah. Quainer, on a plate.
Totally saying these guys' names wrong. I'm terribly sorry. But we're doing good as the first match. I don't know. Too well, as I'm used to. Should be game 4 goals. Like I'm usually playing.
Really good stop at a vital time. Kiesling.
Kind of rusty. Actually,
I've got some concern for the player.
Oh no! Got some concern.
Maybe a muscle difficulty. And he's trying to get it away.
Hopefully I can switch him later.
Good pass.
Hey, Sam, let's do this.
Is he
fudging! This guy just... Kiesling. I just got rejected, bro.
Here's
let's do,
to get in the cross.
What do you call it, a cross? And, oh, that was a fail cross.
What a
oh, can
here.
We hit it? Oh, no,
can
we clear
his lines now.
That's a bit disappointing. Oh, he failing.
Now Williams. That's half time.
Alright, that's half time. I think it's there more for very, the next tight. Match or the next and part of
yeah, the
next part of the match.
It
yep, it is.
Things really. That's why we've got an even share of possession.
Yeah, they have.
Alright.
They've had plenty of the
ball. Let's quick pass it
like
here.
Let's
quick pass it over
there.
Oh. Dang. Come on, Sam. Where the hell are you? You have great pace. I don't know where. How are you? You have 90. Since you're right. Now, I'm not very good at FIFA. I know one of my friends
Kiesling.
Loves
well,
FIFA. Actually,
today,
a lot of my friends
will score.
Love FIFA.
Great
and
chance.
They'll be like, what was that? Oh, come on. No. Anyways.
How many more chances there will be for that
probably
player?
They would be. Because they were stalking.
Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change.
But whatever. Don't really care. I just got this game recorded just now, so
Gavin.
Hopefully,
Higuain.
I'm understanding the stats of players.
Well, he's on the attack here, and this could be dangerous. Here's the shot. Still danger.
That's bit disappointing from the
well.
What? Yo, that's a what? My player fell twice. And the other team failed twice as well. That was actually funny. hopefully I recorded that. I really do.
That's very good defending because the pass was a threatening one.
Obviously. Royce. Oh wait, that was Royce. Let's curve it like so. Oh, that was a fail. Ooh, why didn't the goalie pick it up?
Just flies wide of the post.
Yeah, and good movement in the box.
Damn, that could have been actually good.
Well, they're still trailing and they
goal. As you know, I'm not very good at crosses. I've scored only 2 crosses out of like a 69,000
times. Kiesling.
I'm really not sure, and...
Good ball.
Ooh, Kibby. Oh, there we go. Come on. Yeah, baby. I was going to say a triple, but it's not a triple. It's a double. That doesn't
matter. It's 2-0.
Let's get another one. If this was bronze challenge, I'll be getting goals. Like I should be at my 10th gold. All right, come on, Royce. Come on, Royce, kick it. Kick it. Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, yeah, I don't know how the kid goes.
Very skillful.
Oh, he sounds like.
Finished. And he had time to think about it.
EA. Yay.
And you have got time, Martin.
What do they stand for, Electronic Arts?
His composure too.
Is that their name?
This is an extraordinary scoreline.
They just call it EA.
Given the nature of the
as their abbreviation, but I don't know. How do I not know this, even though I have an EA game?
Oh,
it could be dangerous. Oh, wow. Barely saved that by the goalkeeper. My goalkeeper, actually. Look at this random guy. I don't know him. Moros Vilik.
Shuffle the back of it now.
Shut up. Okay. Duka is the other person's
corner. The opponents have got the ball.
Oh, come on, Royce. What? Okay, who's this? Gundorgan. Come on, Dung. Shut up.
Well, this could have ended
ooh,
in
hit.
Same.
What? You didn't pass it to. You're not supposed to pass it to that guy. Like, that guy's an idiot. He's like freaking a mile away from your long dick.
Again.
Okay. And he, you decide to pass it to him.
Jeff Shreves.
Some reason. Oh, my, one of my players are injured.
It looks like he's got hamstring problem there. He's carrying
Wait,
on, but
didn't he just recover?
Thanks very much, Jeff.
Didn't he just recover? Oh, maybe because I'm pressing shift all the time. And that shift is running. By the way, if you don't have Xbox. Ooh. Oh, no. He's going to get an injured. Oh, damn. I should have just passed it in. How funny would that be? A beagle. Alright, let's actually... This striker, he is. He's probably a bronze player. I got a shortcut in. So?
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
I'm holding our lead. I'm gonna say. Alright, hopefully you can hear the in-game volume as well. I really do. I really hope you actually.
If
not, that'll be pretty crap. What? I've never hit the post that many times.
The flag was up for offside.
Oh, offside. Anyways, okay, that'll be offside. Oh, no, that won't be offside. Anyway. Oh, yeah, that... Look. I've never hit the post that many times in a game before. But, yeah, if you do... Oh, shoot, where are you... So, just saying, Amachaibu, come on, is that your name? Amachaibu.
That looked painful.
Oh! There we go. Oh, we got an injured player there.
This really confirmed.
What are you doing, Quainter? Your name? Your name, Quainter? Sam. Sam, what did you do wrong, Sam? You know, I was actually... You're so sexy.
There's only going to be one winner today.
Yeah, thoroughly professional. Really exciting performance from this side of our country mark.
Oh, we got our 90th minute. I did not see how many added times there are.
Game over.
But I'm sure it's game over anyways.
For the team that is leading. And it's
I could have actually got
that winning position.
And on your let's do slide tackles for random. I'm going to get suspended. For one match, because I don't want to... Oh, we got the ball. Oh, we got the triple. Quadruple.
This one. It's finished.
Yay, quad.
The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
Well, that's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.
I actually just noticed I could get a copyright strike for having these musics on. Pretty sad that I'll get a copyright strike, but that's the game, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If that worked, if you want to see next match or any more Xbox gameplay like this, different game or same game as FIFA, I'm not sure if whatever you want me to record next. Make sure comment below in this video, or you know, send me a message or whatever. I really do hope you enjoyed my team as I played that crappy. But you know, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm Water Scooter with Elms. Next time, guys, for another. Another, you know, video. I know they're all not worth it, so that's why people are not buying them. So I'm gonna review the footage if it actually worked perfectly as I planned. If it was. See you guys next time. I take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world. Hey.